Hello friends, today I got a Sonoff devices. So this device is entirely different than previous. It's an RF controller with an security management system. So I'm going to unbox it. So this is the package. This is a motion detector sensor. So it will alert us when someone crosses a door or somewhere we can keep it. So this one is a magnetic door sensor. And this device is the main thing. Okay, this is the device I'm talking about. It has an RF bridge. Okay. So in this we can control our RF system like our AC remote, TV or something like that. So it's a very small device. So this is the size of the device. It's looking so small. In this you can control your TV, you can change your channel from your mobile. So what basically will happen is there is an app is there, okay, Sonoff app is there. Then you have to add that in your app. Then you have to program your TV remote with the channels. For example, if you control, if you like to change a TV channel, then the signal will come into this. Then this will transmit the signal to the TV. Okay, so it acts like in a bridge. So this is a Sonoff bridge. This is the main thing, and this is a door sensor. I have bought it. This is a normal one, but it's in a RF, I think so. So for example, if the signal breaks like that, if the door has been opened, then the alarm will send into the RF device, and then it will turn into some that alarm will go off. Okay, for example, if you're having connected with an alarm, then it will go off. So this is a motion monitoring system. If there is any motion is detected, means then it will go off. Okay, so this is a motion monitoring system. So this is a first home automation regarding home security. So I have bought it, so I am going to try it today, and I will update you the results in the next weeks. Bye.